Hello guys, yesterday the Overwatch have some problem with people who play. Yeah, there's like 3,000 in queue in that game. So let's see what one of my diamond friends. Yeah, he dropped to like bronze. I don't know. Maybe someone played. Or he more? Not sure. That's stupid. That's hard to see, okay? That's really hard to see. Not gonna lie, that is really hard to see, okay? Not gonna lie. He should pop out when the Bastion was there. Like, I know there's a couple Bastion right ahead, but to be honest, you should pop out when the Bastion appear. Like, cause you can pop out, like. The Hanzo out is like you kill people, yeah, and you get it very fast. I know that Hanzo is one of the characters that you get ultimate very fast. Like Anna, Hanzo, or maybe Mei. Yeah, Mei is one of them. And let me tell you, if you don't pop out as Hanzo when in the important time, you can suffer in that moment. Yes. Cost, and I recommend really just use out, okay? Don't save your out. It's gonna be hard for anyone to see. It's just like it's very hard for me to see.
Strike team on route to
control. I don't want to see that, you know. It's like
20 years after we won the war against the Omni.
Come on,
we were no closer to living together. Skip. In peace.
Skip. Skip.
The building of a new.
This is Morrison. Your mission is to liberate King's Row.
Okay, we got Lucio, Bastion. Damn. You should have the healer. Let's hope for a healer, please. Okay, please.
Good luck out there, agents.
No tech. Bring no tech.
Null Sector has 3 anti-aircraft guns in King's Row. They need to be disabled before we can drop the payload. You each have a portable drone which can be used to hack the air defense terminals.
We're planning to drop the payload in the courtyard by the clock tower. But you need to bring down the air defenses first.
Burst increase.
Thanks. Put it on that tag.
Deploy your utility drone to begin the hack. Null sector is closing on your position.
Hold up.
inbound. Keep them off the payload. Their lasers will cut right through it. Keep them off the payload!
Thank you. didn't hurt.
Go to the right. Right there is a bastion. Over here.
Enemy bastion here. Watch your step. Enemy bastion here. Watch your step.
en route to King's Row.
Years after we won the war against the Omnics, we were no closer to living together in peace.
This is Morrison. Your mission is to liberate King's Row. Good luck out there, agents. Null Sector has three anti-aircraft guns in control. They need to be disabled before we can drop the payload. You each have a portable drone which can be used to hack the air defense terminals. We're planning to drop the payload in the courtyard by the clock tower. But you need to bring down the air defenses first. Sector is closing on your position. Sector troops headed in your direction.
For your safety, please.
airship incoming. Payload online. Initiating startup sequence. It's going to need a few minutes to get charged up.
I want you down to paradise.
You are advised.
Slicers inbound. Keep them off the payload. Their lasers will cut right through it.
Step right up.
Right tank, right tank. There's a Bastion, so we'll go right to kill the Bastion. That's a Bastion, that's a Bastion. On the left. I'm going to kill that Bastion. All Bastion down, all Bastion down. Oh, nice. Now, if you have a good Bastion, oh, that's hot. That's fucking hot. That's fucking good, not gonna lie. Cause if I kill the Bastion, which is I will do all the time.
You are advised.
Slicers inbound. Keep them off the payload. Their lasers will cut right through us.
Just kill all the slicer and also whatever you needed. Well, back to normal.
Strike team en route to King's Row.
Twenty years after we won the war against the Omnics, we're no closer to living together in peace.
This is Morrison. Your mission is to liberate King's Row.
Oh. just normal. Yeah, there's no health pack here. If you don't say, I don't know, man.
Good luck out
there. Jesus Christ. It's like, this is the most.
Null sector has three anti-aircraft guns in King's Row.
Most, like,
they need to be disabled before
stupidest comment I ever seen, okay? Like, come on, man. How you know? No, no, there's no health pack. It's like.
We're planning to drop the payload in the courtyard.
Yeah, I know, there's no health pack. So.
But you need to bring down the air defenses first.
Oh, turn it up!
Okay.
So you guys can see this, okay?
To begin the hack.
I'm very tired, actually.
Null sector is closing on your position.
You can drop health easily. So. It's like a AFK session for me, you know. It's like training my McCree and also training my flashback. See, like when I need a flashback, I can like do this and do that.
Good work. Mark the next
flashback. No, you have to train, okay? McCree is a very hard character, to be honest.
New energy signature up ahead. Probably a null sector bot you haven't come across yet.
This is like the
attack underway.
Sun. Bam. Okay, you have to stun character.
Team up for special attack.
Correct for that. Then shoot Poppy. He's McCree. Look like he's so upset with our team up. Okay.
In current position. Watch for attacks from all directions.
Actually, not the top.
Dropships entered London airspace.
Someday I will try. Like feel my hand like somehow it's like a ham cam. So as McCree he has a stun, okay.
Hack commencing.
We only have three people, okay.
Significant null sector troops headed in your direction.
So bad. Two person. Come on, man, we can do it.
One of you needs to stay at the terminal.
It's
someone called the Undertaker.
I am seriously damaged.
it's too hot! Oh my god! This is like the worst thing ever happened. Like we were leaving at the half of the time, it's like... fuck. So keep resting. Just normal, Wiley. What?
Strike team on route to King's Row.
Twenty years after we won the war against the Omnics, we were no closer to living together in peace. The building of a new home for the Omnics in London...
This is Morrison. Your mission is to liberate King's Row. Good luck,
Alex. Oh my god, what a team, man!
Null Sector has three anti-aircraft guns in King's Row. They need to be disabled before we can drop the payload. You each have a portable drone which can be used to hack the air defense turrets. We're planning to drop the payload in the courtyard by the clock tower. But you need to bring down the air defenses first. Deploy your utility drone to begin the hack.
Greetings.
Null Sector is closing on your position.
Direction. Experience tranquility.
Our scans show the last target is inside of the commencing. Detecting significant null sector troops headed in your direction.
call the Undertaker.
I've been jumped three times this week.
Strike team on route to King's Row.
Twenty years after we won the war against...
This is Morrison. Your mission is to liberate King's Row.
Well, it's okay. Just now he do very well. As okay.
Good luck out there, agents. Null Sector has three anti-aircraft guns in King's Row. They need to be disabled before we can drop the payload. You each have a portable drone which can be used to hack the air defense terminals. But you need to bring down the air defenses first. Deploy your utility drone to begin the hack. Null Sector is closing on your position.
Payload online.
need a few minutes to get charged up. Slicers inbound. Keep them off the payload. Their lasers will cut right through us. Payload's under fire!
It's high noon.
Someone call the Undertaker.
That's awesome, friend.
Acknowledged. watch and learn.
Yeah, it's a glitch, man. You don't need to be a douchebag.
Watch and learn.
Let's up the tempo.
Let's report him for swine. Report him in. Very hard to be playing a game as McCree in this mode. Ah, this is it! This is it, man. I don't know which one. Watch one. Look at that, okay.
It's time.
Not shooting. Mission is there.
The best hiding ever, okay. Okay. And now he's back to silver. Okay. Alright. What happened? Of course, Steven 3 and 4. Oh, look at that.
It's time.
Not shooting. Mission is there.
Head to the left. Get cut.
Oh my god, okay. I knew.
everything.
It's Hanuman.
Attack shooting. Vision of
Well, we only Hanuman just like Snow. And also, well, allocating and investing is quite hard to hide. Because when you Hanuman, apparently, it's not gonna work, okay? It's not gonna work like that, okay? It's not ever gonna work. So, goodbye, guys. I need to go. And I will upload this as a full episode. And also, including the toxic one at the back of the video. And yeah. Just report that guy right there. He's share1721. I don't know if he's bad attack, but just report him because he is. Well, it's just a kill uprising, and what event is just a normal mode, and just come on and say, hey, this is GG fuckers, and you know, what, it's just a normal game. I just finished a hard mode. Apparently, he said what. More, it would be so toxic. It's just like just an uprising event, not. And yeah, maybe I'm gonna play three more uprising game. Okay, I just press. Okay, thank you guys.